Tom, an amazing ride out there in some trying conditions. What were your thoughts going out there as far as the challenges, knowing the weather forecast?
Not really. You know, I didn't really expect anything. Obviously, the weather was, you know, it played really hard today, obviously, with the rain. And this course, when it starts to rain and obviously with the wind up, you know, it's not easy. But, you know, I just kind of went into the day of just, you know, I knew I was playing well and try to give myself, you know, play the round as stress-free as possible. And I definitely did that today. You know, I hit it really good. You know, I positioned myself really well off the tee and definitely kind of feeling good going into the last 3 days.
Olympics are here next year. Did that have a little bit of play into deciding to come and play here?
I think it was just a bonus. You know, I played last week and I thought, you know, just because France is so close to the UK, it was just a great move. But, you know, knowing that the Olympics is going to be here next year, if I can qualify, you know, it's definitely good prep and at least trying to, you know, see the course before coming in here. You know, if I get a chance to play next year, just kind of having that, you know, knowing the course is, I think, was going to help. So definitely a bonus for me.
You were a huge star at the President's Cup. What does it mean, huge here, what does the Ryder Cup mean to someone like yourself from Korea? Do you guys follow that? And you know, you play in the States, so, you know, where does your allegiance lie?
No, I'm a huge fan of the Ryder Cup. Obviously, I think playing the President's Cup and experiencing it definitely made it, you know, I think I have a lot more interest in it now. You know, Ryder Cup was something that, you know, I'm Korean, so I won't be able to, you know, I won't be able to have a chance to qualify, but it's still something that I enjoy, and I feel like team events is just so, it's so unique. And I think obviously there's a lot to play for. You know, the Europeans lost it back, you know, in the U.S. last time, and the U.S. haven't won in Europe for a long time. So I think it's going to be very exciting. Obviously, it's a very close match, and I'm going to have my eyes on it for sure.
All right. Thanks for that insight. That's pretty cool to hear from a Korean. Great play, and keep up the good play the rest of the week.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Tom, brilliant playing today. 7 under par. Did you come to terms with the rainy conditions after 9 and then shot 6 under 3 about 9?
네, 일단 오늘 참 비도 많이 왔고 비 안 온 날이 거의 한 2홀밖에 안 왔는데 그래도 정말 플레이 잘 풀어 나갔고 샷감도 너무 좋아서 퍼팅감도 좋았기 때문에 오늘도 좋은 경기를 했지만 컨디션 사실은 좀 많이 어려웠지만 그래도 오늘 잘 경기한 것 같아서 너무 만족스러워요.
Your first time in France, first time playing this prestigious event. How much are you looking forward to, if the weather gets a bit better, to attacking this competition and trying to win it?
네, 일단 아직 3일 남았고 예, 사실 날씨만 좀 더 잘 좀 나오면 훨씬 더 좀 경기도 더 즐겁게 할 것 같긴 하지만 그래도 골프장도 너무 좋고 그래서 저는 그냥 지금 또 프랑스 오는 것도 처음이기 때문에 그냥 즐기면서 예, 경기를 하고 싶어요.
Nice playing and best luck for the rest of the week.
Thank you.